My name is Bulelwa Magege, Head of Communications at the NPA. This is to introduce our 10-part series that is video-based, that actually really explains what Thuthuzela Care Centers are about, where you go and how you get assistance at these centers, because especially for gender-based violence and rape victims, it is critical to get help as soon as possible after you have been victimized. So we hope that with this information that you will get from this series, you'll better understand what Thuthuzela Care Centers are about. And as part of our campaign, which is called Know Your Thuthuzela campaign, we are hoping that after we have done everything with it, you will have a better understanding of what these centers can do to support you as a victim or your family as a victim of gender-based violence or rape.